dead ball. Play like great players, totally inaccurate. You do not aim a brown best at anybody. So we have a regiment of 800 men standing in a line, shoulder to shoulder, firing volley after volley. Believe you me, you don't have to aim, you just have to point and fire. Because the French are coming at you doing exactly the same thing 400 yards away from the front. So how do you win? You stand and you keep firing, you do not run away. And the only army in Europe too bloody minded and too stupid to run away, so we stood there and we fought. So the whole tactic was involved because of ground. I couldn't show you how we trained soldiers 200 years ago to use these guns as we do it today. This is how we trained a soldier then, and we try and do the same thing today. So I'll give you a little bit of an idea of how this works. It will be a bit noisy. If you have dogs, small children, car alarms, they're all likely to go off. Don't put your fingers in your ears. You want to put your hands over your ears. It's the compression. You put your finger in your ear, it does you more harm than good.
Yeah, all right,
love you. Start that now, I'm sure you'll.
Yes, it did, yeah. No, I'm all right. I don't know what he's doing.
Well, he can't sit here.
Everybody's going to see you. Everybody's going to be able to hit you. You're standing
there. Well, you guys are sitting there.
No, I can't do it. I love myself. I am, yeah.
Really,
it
doesn't matter what colour you're in. The enemy's 400 yards away. They will see you. Fear not.
So
we decided to wear red. They cheap dye red, too. The cloth. The army is the army. You know, they do it cheap. Quite gentlemen. These intricate manoeuvres are all sound a bit ridiculous, but you'll see later that the right hand side is the
right, face us here, my mistake.
Sometimes it goes to the tail.